What is data analytics? Data analytics is the method of exploring and then analyzing large datasets. It used to gather patterns, hidden trends, explore new correlations, and deduce a conclusion by valuable insights. The goal of data analytics is to improve speed and the business efficiency, allowing people to make strategic business decisions to make business predictions. Data analytics helps to 1. Make efficient operations, 2. Increase the quality of customer service, 3. Develop decision-making, 4. Perform effective marketing. For example, Google Analytics is a data analytics tool which allows you to track metrics related to the behavior of your visitors, how many unique visitors came to your website, how many of them came back after a month, how long did they stay on your site. Data analytics process. Data analytics process involves sub-steps to be followed. 1. Comprehend the problem, understanding the business issue, identifying the organizational goals, and planning the strategic solution should be the first step in the analytics process. 2. Collection of data, gathering transactional business data and customer-related information from the past years. 3. Cleaning of data, all the data you gather will be frequently disordered and messy. Clean the data in order to get rid of unwanted, redundant, and missing values. 4. Data exploration and analysis, make use of data visualization and business intelligence tools, data mining techniques, and predictive modeling to analyze, visualize, and predict future outcomes from this data. 5. Make sense of the results, interpret the outcomes and approve if the results meet your expectations. What are the tools used in data analytics? Python, R, Tableau, Power BI, ClickView, Apache Spark, SAS. There are three types of data analytics. 1. Descriptive. This techniques include constructing tables of means and quantiles, measures of dispersion such as variance or standard deviation, that can be used to examine many disparate hypotheses. 2. Prescriptive. This analytics makes use of machine learning to help businesses decide a course of action based on a computer program and #39s predictions. 3. Predictive. This data analytics uses current and past data to let you make predictions about the future or other unknowns.